if sometimes this problem may be bigger than the capability of the local community and the local government and the central government in general. Therefore, the World Health Organization may be useful to the country to top up to the effort the local government is undertaking to the problem. It may also help if the